Hi everyone, my name is Fabio Ballati and I am a PhD student in Human and Regional Development. In this short presentation, I provide an overview of my research project related to mobility pattern definition of public transport use to IoT and data analytics. Today, urban transport planning and demand and supply management in the mobility sectors are by no means simple tasks. With recent studies made in the field of ICT and as a result in the intelligent transport system, we have many modern tools for data collection and analysis. One of these tools is automatic passenger counting system used in onboard public transport vehicle to understand vehicle load and the importance of stops and routes. These systems work well, but are very expensive. In this context, it's interesting benchmarking different systems to understand the best solution in different operational and economical contexts. My research activity is focusing on two main research questions. First, is there a difference between the accuracy value calculated in the laboratory and the one calculated in the real context? And second, is this difference accuracy value the same for every APC system and in each context? For this question, we have to consider some functioning of APC system. Usually, before using APC data, it evaluates the accuracy. It refers to error in the measurement and it evaluates the capability of APC system to count passenger well. In general, studies revealed that even if discrepancies exist between manual counting and APC, they were very often not significant. To better understand the actual functioning of this system, some considerations are asked. A key aspect in this is that vendors often evaluate their products' accuracy statistics. However, the value for accuracy provided by vendors tend to be high because they test the system in optimal condition. In addition, experiment solutions often do not take account the economical aspects, that is a key value for vendors and the vehicle companies. Initial goals to reach are search for existing APC system and real context application, identify specific technologies for each APC system, benchmarking the identified automatic passenger counting system, compare the differences in accuracy among test accuracy and actual accuracy. Well, let's have a look at that. In order to carry out the benchmarking containing the APC information, initial work concerned to research of which technology exists on the market. Once the technologies currently used and therefore present in the market have been detected, a specific system has been identified for each of these technologies. The characteristics of each technology can be studied and evaluated on the basis of specific criteria. To identify the criteria, it is necessary to consider the background of the transport sector. In addition, the criteria are identified on the basis of the data made available by the service provider. As initial result, many APC technologies have been identified, for example, weather-based APC system, mobile device APC system, infrared, video image, Bluetooth-based and Wi-Fi-based system. In addition, it exists many application contexts, for example, bus stop, metro train, bus stop, metro station. It's possible to investigate if there are APC systems that perform better for a specific context. The most commonly used APC systems are primarily based on stereoscopic camera or infrared detectors. Phone-based solutions are less adopted up to now. Future action plan to structure an evaluation benchmark, collect data from the real use case for existing APC system installed on vehicles, and process and analyze data in terms of accuracy. Thank you for your attention. I hope you enjoyed this video.